of Mozambique. Its buildings house a military hospital, the military museum, and under the dome is the tomb of